been friends with him since like 2009 or 2010, and we're just he's wanting to do a channel just showing you how to start your own like food truck business and how to progress. He's got six in Austin. Yeah. Last time I talked to him, last time we hung out, like before last week, he only had two. He just opened a second one. And then South Lamar. And so now he has another one on South Lamar. Burn it. I think he's up one in Round Rock. One in Domain.
Besides,